Hello, my name is Elisa. I am an educator with the Perot Museum of Nature and Science. But of course today, we're not at the Perot Museum. We are at my house and I am going to show you a physics experiment that you can do at your house. Don't worry, I know physics sounds scary, but I promise it's not that bad. We're gonna talk about two very important things today that we study in physics. So we're gonna talk about forces. We're gonna talk about mass. A force is a push or a pull, so the way gravity pulls us down to the Earth. And mass is how much of something there is. For our experiment today, we also need to remember the first law of motion. Now this is the one you've probably heard of it before. It says that an object in motion is going to stay in motion, and an object at rest is going to stay at rest, unless they are acted upon by an outside force. Now, why is this important? Because I'm going to show you how to pull a tablecloth out from underneath some dishes. Grown-ups, do not worry. You do not have to use real dishes for this experiment. Try this with something else, something heavy that you don't mind falling to the ground. Maybe a large pot or even some plastic plates that you weighed down with some heavy objects. Now, the reason you want them to be heavier is because that increases their mass, which actually makes this experiment a lot easier to do. So you'll see on my table right here, I have some dishes, but I've also weighed them down with some apples and some oranges and things like that to help increase that mass. So let's see if I can get it to go. Isn't that incredible? Now let's talk about how you can do it and how it all works. First, your tablecloth. You need to make sure that the edge of fabric you have on the back side of all those dishes is not a sewn edge. I have a tablecloth that just has a trimmed edge. The reason is that sewn hem can actually catch those dishes and yank them right off the table. Now, if you don't have a trimmed edge on your tablecloth, you can take yours and just fold it in half. Use that folded edge along that back side, and that'll make the practice a lot easier for you. Next, make sure you have space. The reason all this works is because of that first law of motion. These dishes, they're at rest. They want to stay that way. So if I'm going to get the tablecloth out from underneath them, I have to get going so much faster than the dishes are ready to move. So that means I need a lot of space around me to do it. Also, hands. I like to pull straight backwards and keep my hands even with the table itself. If I yank upward, dishes might go flying. If I go downward, it might work, but then my face is really close to the dishes, and well, I don't like to risk it. You also have to make sure your hands are spaced properly too. Don't have your hands be too wide. You might create this U shape around them, and it's not gonna work. It's just gonna pull the dishes right off the table. And if your hands are too narrow, well, you might not get the fabric all the way out from underneath them. So play around with it. See how it works. Let us know what the results of your experiments are. Use our hashtag Perot Museum to show us the results. And of course, the biggest key to this, have fun, take a big deep breath, and just go for it. Good luck, everyone. Bye.